let's be thankful we have an occupation to fill.